listening to Dr.Huma Ibrar. Welcome back to your untrustable platform. If you are a healthcare practitioner or a medical student, this channel is for you. Here you'll learn something new in every video in a simple and easy to understand way. So make sure to subscribe this channel and click on the bell icon to get notified about all the important videos as soon as they are uploaded. Also, if you are planning to apply for healthcare license or job in Gulf countries, this channel will serve you as your ultimate guide. Now let's get started with today's video. Primitive reflexes in infants. This is the most important topic for licensing exam preparation. Rooting reflex. Definition. The rooting reflex helps babies find the nipple or bottle to begin feeding. Each appears at birth, disappears at 4 to 6 months. So how to check rooting reflex? Stroke the corner of the baby's mouth and the baby will turn its head towards the stimulus. For licensing exam material and guidance, mail me at hik_28@hotmail.com. My email ID is also given in description box. Kindly check it out. Moving towards the next reflex, that is Moro reflex or startle reflex. Definition: a defense response to sudden danger. Age: appears at birth, disappears by 3 to 4 months. How to check? The baby looks startled, arms flink out sideways, palms up. Palmer Crest reflex. Definition: helps create a basic motor pattern. Age: appears at birth, disappears at 5 to 6 months. Now how to check Palmer Crest reflex? Stroke the palm of the baby's hand. Asymmetric tonic neck reflex. Definition: known as the bow and arrow or fencing reflex. Age: appears at birth, disappears at 6 months. How to check? Turn the baby's head to one side. The limbs on the same side extend. Opposite side flexes. Symmetrical tonic neck reflex. Definition: known as crawling reflex. Age: appears at birth, disappears at 9 to 10 months. Now how to check ATNR reflex? When the head moves up or down, the upper and the lower limbs respond with extension or flexion. Tonic labyrinthine reflex. Definition: known as Superman position. Age: appears at birth, disappears at 4 months. How to check? Hold the baby in prone or supine position. Gallant's reflex. Definition: known as truncal incurvature or dancing baby. Age: appears at birth, disappears at 9 months. How to check? Stroke the side of the baby's spine and the hips will turn towards the stimulus. Positive support reflex. Definition: helps in standing balance. Age: appears at birth, disappears at 3 to 4 months. Now how to check positive support reflex? Hold the baby in a vertical position with feet on surface. The baby will extend its leg to support weight. Landau reflex, non-primitive reflex. Definition: develops cross motor coordination. Age: appears at 3 months, disappears at 12 to 48 months. How to check? Hold the baby in supine or prone position and observe body's position. Conclusion. Summary: importance of primitive reflexes for early development. Primitive reflexes play a crucial role in physical and neural growth during infancy. Thank you for watching this video. Remember me in your prayers. Comment below for the suggestion of next video. Thank you.